Do you have assets in the form of an annuity, certificate of deposit, or other cash asset that you may not need and are considering leaving to your heirs? It's a timely question because many, if not most, annuities and many certificates of deposit are never utilized by the original owner. Upon death, the account becomes a portion of the estate and passes to a beneficiary. You may bequeath a cash asset with the best of intentions. However, this form of wealth transfer may have devastating consequences in terms of federal income tax. Consider a $50,000 annuity. After 10 years, at 4% interest, the annuity would have grown to approximately $71,000. At a 30% tax rate, surrendering the annuity today would yield a tax bill of approximately $6,350. However, if the annuity is held an additional 15 years, the tax burden grows to $21,970. Since many, if not most, annuities are passed to beneficiaries, the resultant tax burden could be startling, especially since the gain on the annuity is added to the regular income of the beneficiary. In this case, the tax rate could easily be 40% or more. At 40%, the tax bill for the annuity alone would be $29,293. Considering the increased rate on personal income, as well as the potential for estate tax, the burden could be more, perhaps much more. An alternative may be to purchase a single premium whole life policy. This strategy suggests surrendering the annuity today and paying the tax today. It further suggests using the proceeds from the annuity to purchase a single premium whole life policy. The single premium whole life policy will create an immediate death benefit, larger than the original annuity. The death benefit, under current tax laws, will flow to the beneficiary tax-free. It will also allow you to maintain access to your cash should you need it, which continues to grow. The single premium whole life policy allows you to maintain access to your money through a cash value account that grows tax deferred. The client will also benefit from additional features. The enhanced death benefit avoids the hassle and delays the uncertainty of probate. It flows directly to the beneficiary, tax-free. The single premium whole life policy allows a client access to the cash value account via withdrawals, partial surrenders, and loans. If you have an annuity, certificate of deposit, or other cash asset, a single premium whole life policy may be right for you.